Okay, 15. This is the last one we have here. Just a definition. So you got to be careful. It says by definition, equal sets must have the same cardinal number, exactly the same elements, regardless of order. Yes. If they're equal, they have to be exactly the same. And then they say, for example, AB and BA are equal sets. ABCD, AB, ABC. I would say AB and BA. They have the exact same elements. Order is different. Okay, in contrast, finite equivalent sets have the same cardinal number. So finite equivalent, so that's different from equal. Equivalent just means they have the same number of elements. So exactly the same, they have the same cardinal number. Okay, so they have the same number of elements. So for example, we can say, AB and BA are equivalent if the two are equivalent, they must also be equal. However, it is possible, so if they're equal, sorry, they must be equivalent. However, it is possible for two sets to be equivalent without being equal. Okay, so mouthful, this is what we're saying with the definition. I have a set A, B, C. This is equivalent to the set 1, 2, 3. I have to go back and look at the definition. By definition, equivalent means same number of elements. This has 3, this has 3. These, what we're given in the problem, AB, they might say equal sign with this sign as well. They're equal and equivalent. BA. These are equivalent by definition because they both have two elements. They are also equal because they have the same exact two elements. So it is possible to be equivalent, like here, and not equal, but it's not possible to be equal and not be equivalent. So that's kind of what this is saying in the mouthful. By definition, equal sets have exactly the same elements, regardless of order. Like here. In contrast, finite equivalent, they have the same cardinal number. Again, these two both have two elements. They are equivalent. If two sets are equal, then they must be equivalent. So these are equal, they definitely have the same amount of elements. However, it's possible for two sets to be equivalent, have the same number of elements without being equal. Okay. So be careful based on the wording here. I know sometimes we use equal and equivalent to be the same, but in this course, equivalent has a different meaning, same number of terms, equal, exactly the same, regardless of order.